Sammy, you know, it was it landed heavily yesterday. Shock for many, but we want you to know again through happy tears. As we send you off, we wish you the very best. You are leaving to be the new managing editor of the Weather Channel, and that is a remarkable thing. And we're going to have, again, everybody, a tribute tomorrow. It will be a day of Sam, as every day
felt
like it's been. But Sam, I know, in talking to you about this for a very long time, this is a dream come true and a one that you couldn't pass up.
When I walk these halls, I grew up here. I know every face in the hall and in the building, and this will always be my home. I've had the extreme joy that I don't think very many people will ever know of working with your friends and your family, and what happens on this set is incredibly real and natural. Every morning, and as George pointed out, even my grumpy mornings, you guys.
He put a smiley face at it in the email.
Completely, it's what happens here. It's what happens here before the show that makes the show. The Weather Channel is like the holy grail of weather for people, and I have spent my entire life being in love, enamored, and fascinated by weather. What they're doing right now is changing the way that we'll all get our weather, whether it's online or on your little device that you carry around all day or on television. For me to be able to be a part of that, to join everybody I always see in the field, you know, when I'm out there. Jim Cantore's right there, Al Roker's right there. We're all right there in the field together. To be able to join everybody, the very best in weather, and try to do something that is changing the way America gets their weather, better, faster, stronger, all that. I had to try it.
And I know you had to try it. But you're going to be captain of the team at the Weather Channel.
They're an incredible team. I kind of get to be co-captain because, I mean, everybody who's amazing has got their foot in the Weather Channel, in this business, in weather. And so I'm just proud to be able
to go.
He's
still an answer.
That's you. You're such a great team player. You always have been, Sam. And it is hard. It is hard to step out and make a change. And I'm so proud. And you're, again, setting an example for so many of us that we want to sometimes try something different. It would have been easy to stay. We know that you love us and we love you, but to do this, that lets us know that this is what you are meant to do. This is something that is in your heart to do.
And every day, I'm going to have you guys, my show will be on, and I'll have you guys like right down there watching you as I'm talking about the weather, and I'll be watching, and, you know, I love you guys more than I can express.
Love you back.
And
love
that's the whole thing.
I don't know if you're going to love us tomorrow with the party that we have here, because it's going to be on.
Cue up the video.
No, listen, we're going to send you off.
The treadmill makes it.
I have a feeling it'll make it
be a it's going to be a celebration.
Yeah.
It's going to be a celebration.
Of the most terrific laugh in the business.
I want that on the laugh track. I've already asked that to be your laugh to be put on the track.
And I have a feeling we might find just something or rather for play of the day tomorrow. I'm just saying, if you want to stick around, a little pop news as well.
Oh, yeah.